To this now, tonight, a disturbing map airing on Russian TV showing Sacramento as a target of a nuclear strike.
Now, the report says missiles Russia is developing could take out McClellan Air Park in minutes. Tonight, we're getting reaction from the neighborhood that could become a first strike in World War III.
Yeah, I'm kind of nervous now, I'm not going to lie.
Christina Falkenhagen is surprised to learn McClellan Park could still be targeted by Russian nuclear missiles. Her family lives at the former Air Force base, and hearing her home is potentially ground zero is a bit unsettling.
It's not even active. That's crazy. I hope that's not true.
McClellan, California.
This Russian TV news broadcast over the weekend shows McClellan as one of the targets in a potential Russian atomic missile attack on the U.S., even though the Air Force base was decommissioned 18 years ago. So how much strategic value is there still at McClellan?
I would probably say around zero.
Roxanne Yon worked at the base and is the former executive director of the California Aerospace Museum at McClellan. She says the base was busy during the Korea and Vietnam conflicts, serving as an aircraft maintenance depot, but it was no longer needed once the Cold War ended.
You don't need to have so many bases, so many places to do things because it's more instantaneous, technology's different.
Today, McClellan is best known as the home base for Cal Fire's fleet of firefighting aircraft and where the Coast Guard's long-range search and rescue planes are stationed. The airport is now privately owned and seen as an example of how to effectively reuse decommissioned military sites.
McClellan is actually one of the great base closure success stories because of the transition to the civilian uses.
But now some in Sacramento once again worry over an atomic attack as a possible new Cold War heats up.
Do I have to move? Should I move?
Well, the Kremlin is not commenting on the report on Russian TV. Putin has said Russia does not want a new arms race.